Sherwin and I before watching Dune 2.
I heard it was okay. Let's
yeah, I don't have high expectations. I didn't really like the last one because I didn't even understand it, but yeah. Tell us a story. You were saying a story, no?
Not joking. That the last vlog also was the same place, same people also.
That also, actually, yeah. If anyone asks where the three musketeers were, that's
totally. Story begins with
yeah, he went to Maharashtra basically, and good luck.
So we were staying in a lodge.
He looks like he's ready to say for me to hear this.
Just went for a walk in the evening.
Okay.
Unfortunately, this guy was sleeping, so just went alone.
Okay.
There was a gym nearby, so I just went for a walk to visit the gym.
Okay.
Dark, it was like 8 o'clock something.
His face gets better by the second.
Yeah, I was just walking. Dark, a guy just came like that.
Okay.
Who are you? He was asking Marathi. No, not
Marathi.
Marathi. In the Marathi. I'm just Malayalam vartra. I like Marathi. He was like asking, what you call it? Studying in college.
Space.
Studying in college.
So,
yeah.
He looks so menacing, bro.
Why are you laughing like that?
Because it's fucking
lame. Actually, said, I'm from Chennai. I came for a shoot internship. And he was like, are you committed? Do you have a girlfriend? No, bhai, I don't have a girlfriend. And the best part, he asked me, okay, so those things didn't happen yet. I realized, okay, he meant like those things with girlfriend, you know? I explained it to my friend. It turns out to be he was gay. He tried to hit on me.
The fact that you didn't notice it.
Yeah.
Funny.
Yeah.
Bro, the fact that he was.
You're gay. You can know it, okay?
You're gay, huh? Macha.
You can relate to gay.
Really?
I cannot relate to gay because I'm straight.
Wow. Wow. So you didn't realize the guy was gay?
Yeah. After telling him.
I cannot, bro.
Macha, I got hit by a gay. I was like, oh, okay.
You got hit by a gay. That itself.
The thing is.
Like, Macha, gay hit me, da. Slay!
Bro, I need to get out of here. I have to go back home.
Let's roll.
Oh.
There's a cab there.
There's a cab there. Excuse me. Can you take us home? Okay, how much?
7,000.
We'll have a cheaper mode of transportation. This is better than yours.
Let's go!
Coming home!
Come here.
For what?
Come here, show.
What the hell was that?
Then your vlogging channel.
What was that?
Let's go!
Riona, eat your cheese Maggie.
No, it's horrible.
Eat it.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Just eat it. You're not helping your Ra.
I think that I'm fasting now and she's eating in front of me. She's going
it's
to help.
It's actually bad.
She's going to help. Because she's eating in front of me. I'm having
gladly.
Gladly. Takes one small bite.
You know, you can say that. Say that ooh, no? In a perfect tone. Help her. Ooh. Perfect tone.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, bro! Macha, hold my camera. I'll go to the bathroom and come back. You know what he sounds like? You know what he sounds like? He sounds like the, you know that space creature from Phineas and Ferb?
3, 2, 1, action.
Take two. I feel bad because you're fasting and you're losing energy by laughing. What?
Booyah, motherfucker.